Starts right now.
Tonight, the entire aviation community is remembering a man killed doing what he loved. Leonard Eaves died this morning in a Metro plane crash at Page Airport in Yukon. Good evening, everyone. I'm Wendell Edwards. That is our top story tonight. And new at 10, KOCO's Michael Seiden is live with the latest. Michael.
Well, Wendell, today I spoke with several pilots, really learned a lot about Leonard. First of all, he had a great sense of humor. He was also really smart. He actually built his own airplane. But the most amazing thing about this guy, he was 92 years old, and he still flew alone all over our state.
For the aviation community, the death of Leonard Eaves is devastating.
I'm very sad. He's a friend, and he was a friend both on a personal level and as a pilot.
A pilot who lost his life on Saturday morning. Investigators say the 92-year-old crashed his plane here at Clarence Page Airport in Yukon. His friends tell us that he was on his way to Ponca City when something went terribly wrong.
There's a fly-in breakfast up there on the first Saturday of each month. The Aviation Club up there puts that on to provide funds for their young aviators program.
While it's not clear what caused this deadly crash, one thing is, Leonard Eaves loved his plane. He named it Skeeter, and he built it himself.
It was his design, and he had flown it since back in the 70s.
A passionate pilot whose legacy will continue to soar.
And moments before our newscast, I actually spoke with a local aviator writer, and she told me that Leonard was a local treasure who will be deeply missed. Reporting live in Oklahoma City, Michael Seiden, KOCO Eyewitness News 5.
Michael, thank you. Nice story. What a warrior. The FAA is continuing to investigate. It could be months or even longer before they figure out exactly why that plane went down.